Mr. President, can you talk about the refugee camps?
Still intact.
How'd you go?
Mr. President, what about Navalny?
Mr. President, you know about Navalny. He's apparently very, very sick now.
Really?
Yeah, apparently he's getting in bad shape.
Mr. President, anything on the refugee camps?
How is the first lady feeling?
We were going to increase the number. We had to. The problem was that the refugee problem was working on.
Kevin.
Up on the border with young people. We couldn't do two things at once now. So now we're going to increase the number.
Was the change because of the pushback?
I think that's one point.